If you're a business owner using Gmail to deliver customer support and you are just using Gmail out of the box without any additional add-ons or extras, well, I'm here to tell you that this might be the biggest problem in the way that you're delivering support to your customers right now. And in this video, we're going to cover some of the basics of what you can do to change that. My name is Pete Moriarty, and we are here to help small business owners get more out of their technology and build better teams and deliver better service to their customers. And how do we do that? Well, we help you get the most out of your Google workspace. We've helped literally tens of thousands of employees across our thousands of customers all over the world get more out of their tech. And if you haven't already checked out our channel, we have a growth roadmap, which actually shows you all the different steps of business growth and what technology you should be focusing on at each stage of your business. Now, this video is specifically for business owners who are using Gmail for their customer delivery, your customer service, or just maybe getting things done, but emails are still slipping through the cracks from time to time. Maybe you've got a team member who, you know, is on leave from time to time and, you know, no one's monitoring their inbox when they're on leave, or maybe you're just not satisfied with the way that customers are being responded to by your team. Maybe customers are escalating projects to you, the entrepreneur or business owner, because the team aren't actually taking care of things. All of these are the kind of symptoms that we see when an email setup isn't configured correctly and you don't actually have an effective system to manage and deliver customer service with your teams. So if you right now are using personalized emails, like each one of your team members is just using their own personalized email inbox to work with your customers, well, that's a pretty major red flag. Next up, if you have to open each individual email and like check whether or not it's been managed, another big red flag. Thirdly, if you don't have an automated process with standardized replies and a standardized way of triaging emails coming in from your customers and replying to them in a timely manner, well, that is also a major red flag as well. Now, what most businesses do in this situation is they will actually just delegate one mailbox or share one mailbox login between multiple team members. So everyone gets the password and everyone kind of works in that. But you know, that kind of works fine when you've got one or two or three people working the email, but it's not scalable. It's also not very secure because what most people do is, you know, someone leaves the company and no one changes the password, right? So you kind of get stuck in that place of not really knowing whether or not things are being done. And you as the business owner still have to log in and check that email to see how your team are actually responding to things. What you're also missing there is any insights to actually understand how to improve customer service or improve your delivery to your customers. You don't know what the average amount of time it takes for your team to respond to an email with your customer. You don't know if your customer had a good experience or a bad experience until the customer actually escalates an issue to you directly or escalates something on your social media or things that we want to avoid. So what's the solution? Well, our solution is to use a third-party tool that sits on top of your mailboxes and actually allows you to create professional shared mailboxes. Now, we use a tool called Hiver. We're a Hiver partner, and we are implementing Hiver globally across businesses all over the world. Now, it's never too early to start with Hiver. If you're just a couple of people in the business, that's absolutely fine because this is going to give you a massive boost on how you and your team manage email. Now, not only will Hiver work inside your existing Gmail mailbox, but it gives you all of the amazing tools and features of a fully fledged email ticketing and customer service system right in the tools that you're used to using. You can, as an email comes in, delegate it to a team member and know that it's going to sit in their queue for them to manage it. Number two, you can do things like create internal notes on emails. So if you have multiple team members collaborating on a request or handing over when someone goes on leave, well, then that's a way for someone to be able to see all of the history with a customer. But most importantly, this gives your customers one place to communicate with your team. And that might be help@yourcompany.com or support@yourcompany.com or sales@yourcompany.com. But your team can all work collaboratively to support and manage. Now, not only do you get the basic features of a ticketing or customer service system, but you also get the ability to have tracking, performance metrics, and actually seeing how well your team are doing. Who's getting thumbs up from customers? Who's getting thumbs down? Who needs some areas of improvement? And what are your average response times? How quickly are you actually delivering great service to your customers? Now, if you're interested in Hiver at all, our team are global partners and we can give you a free consultation to see if we're a good fit to work together. You can jump on the consultation link right below this video. And if you're already a member of Google Workspace, you're already using it inside your business and you'd like to get more from your investment, well, we've got a pretty amazing free offer for those who are already subscribed to Workspace. you can transfer your billing to us from Google Direct into our company IT Genius, and you get access to a bunch of amazing perks with our team. Now, number one, you get access to an online portal, which is a Google Classroom, with training videos on everything to do with the Google world. We've got our famous Inbox Zero course, helping you get your inbox to zero every single day of the week. But also we've got training on every aspect of Google Workspace, helping you and your team to become much more productive. You also get a free health check. We check in on your DNS and some other bits and pieces to make sure that you've got everything configured correctly. And you're eligible for a checkup and consultation with our team to see if there's any ways that we can help you get more out of your investment in Google Workspace. If you're interested in this, well, you can certainly jump on the link right down below to the transfer in. Get started in a couple of moments and our team will be right with you to help you get more out of your Google platform. If you're not already a subscriber, please hit the subscribe button. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up, and remember we have heaps more content on our channel. Check out our growth roadmap, which takes you through the different stages of business growth and everything you need to know as you're growing a business to ensure that you have the right tech in place as you grow up as a business. Until next time, see you later.